Kai Greene is an American IFBB professional bodybuilder, personal trainer, artist and actor. He came in second place at the 2012, 2013 and 2014 Mr. Olympia competitions. Kai Greene was born in Brooklyn, New York on July 12, 1975. From the age of 6, he was raised in foster care and residential treatment centers in Brooklyn. According to his online biography, his rapid physical growth and development drew the attention of his 7th grade English teacher. And since his behavior in school was troublesome, he was introduced to teenage bodybuilding competitions. Greene became an enthusiastic bodybuilder, competing in the National Physique Committee and aiming to move into the IFBB. He perceives his success in the NPC as mixed. Although he owned the 1999 NPC Team Universe, he was disappointed and took a 5-year break from competitions before re-emerging in the 2004 NPC Team Universe contest, which he won again. This victory qualified him for a career as an IFBB professional bodybuilder. In 2011, Greene began working with preparation coach George Farah and placed first in the 2011 New York Pro Championship. His third place finish at Mr. Olympia in 2011 qualified him for the 2012 contest, so he did not compete at the 2012 New York Pro in order to focus on Mr. Olympia. He placed second in the 2012 Mr. Olympia, the 2013 Mr. Olympia and the 2014 Mr. Olympia. On March 5, 2016, Greene won the 2016 Arnold Classic, which he had also won in 2009 and 2010. On June 23, 2017, Greene was given a special offer personally by NPC Chairman and CEO of Mr. Olympia to join that current year's Mr. Olympia competition without going through qualification, as required for all of the other competitors in the 2017 Mr. Olympia. Kai Greene decided not to enter the 2017 Mr. Olympia. In 2009, Greene worked with director Mike Pulcinella to release Overkill, which documented his preparation for his first appearance at the 2009 Olympia. In 2010, he reunited with Pulcinella to film the sequel Redemption, showcasing his training and philosophies for the 2010 Arnold Classic, which he won for the second year in a row. He features in the 2013 film Generation Iron, detailing the lead up to end events at the 2012 Mr. Olympia competition. He was also featured in the film sequel Generation Iron 2. Greene portrayed a male stripper in the 2015 comedy film College Debts. In November 2016, he traveled to the Chinese province to Guizhou to start filming for the martial arts film Crazy Feast, scheduled for release in 2018. In January 2017, it was announced that Greene had signed with the Gersh agency. He played Funshine in the second season of the Netflix sci-fi series Stranger Things. Greene is an avid artist who often creates self-portraits to help himself build and maintain his ideal physique. In August 2011, he exhibited some of his work to the public at the exhibition. He stated, "As a professional bodybuilder, I am a master sculptor."